Brian, I was stopped today by a good friend and a customer of ours. He had a specific need. His need was, I need to be able to decode a lot of cameras. And I said, Azo's got some applications and great product to do that. I said, we have a monitor with a built-in software decoder. And I said, we also have a hardware decoder also. Take a look at them. I saw him then a little bit later, and he comes up to me, he goes, I love the products. He goes, I love what I saw, but he goes, I have to admit, I got to go with the hardware decoder. And I'm like, that's good, but why? His biggest concerns were, hey, if the monitor would fail in any way, I can go anywhere and buy another monitor. This is the brains, this is what I need to protect, this is what I'm going to utilize. So can you tell us a little bit about both products and, again, the pros and cons of both, even though this customer likes the hardware decoder, but again, why would they utilize the monitor with the software decoder in?
Yep. So we have both platforms. We have one with the decoder built in the back of the monitor. We have a 23 and a 46 inch shipping today. And then we also have the new box type decoder. What this does, it answers that question about monitor size. If someone doesn't like a 46 or a 23, they got the box. The box can support two outputs, as we're showing right here, two 4K 27 inch monitors, and we can decode and display 32 channels simultaneously. Trying to display 32 channels simultaneously on one 23-inch monitor is a little much.
Sure.
So the box gives us that flexibility of going to a third-party 75-inch, 85-inch type monitor.
Okay. And I did see something over there. You actually had this box attached to a back of a monitor with just some simple mounting bracket.
Yep.
Does the mounting bracket come with the unit too?
So the mounting bracket is extra because there's different options for the mounting bracket.
Okay.
You can have a mounting bracket on the stand or on the wall mount, like a pole or an arm, something like that.
Gotcha.
Make it a little flexible.
All right, that's good. So no matter what, to get this thing, because again, real estate is very precious in a lot of these situations. And a lot of times, even though it's a small box, where do I put it? And a lot of times, you put it with the switch or put it underneath. Now, you can mount it now either to the monitor, to the back of it, keep it out of way, keep it out of harm's way.
Mm-hmm.
But also, though, now if a monitor failure happens for whatever reason, I can go anywhere now, buy a monitor, get them back up and running very quickly and easily then at that point.
Yeah. Right? The challenge is, so our 23-inch and our 46s are designed for 24/7 operation. They're warranted for many years of continuous use. It's those larger screens. Azo doesn't really participate in that market because the fluctuation of quality hasn't met our quality standards. So that's why we offer those different options for third-party monitors.
Okay, great. Well, if you're at GSX, needless to say, stop on by at Azo and see Brian and his team and the products, needless to say. If not, call us when you get back or when we get back, and we'll show you the products and we can go over them with you.